Yeah.
More of a push than a pull, if that makes sense.
When we're identifying mushrooms, we're looking at everything. As you gain experience, you'll know what to look for.